hurt you? I would never have let that happen.
They hurt Katoa.
Bazia's son. Where is he?
They did something to him, and he got blue and sick.
She just doesn't understand.
Shut up! Are you okay? Did they hurt you like they hurt Katoa?
Of course not.
No, seriously. Shut up.
Why didn't you come get me?
I'm sorry, May. I'm so sorry.
I love you, Dad.
I love you so much. Come.
This is Amos. He's my best friend in the whole world. He helped me find you. Can you stay with Amos for a minute, okay? I'll be right back, I promise.
Okay. Hi.
Hi. I just need to talk to Dr. Strickland for a minute.
Protected her, even when I could have been shot for it. I saved May's life. She would have died without me right there on Ganymede, but I went back for her and I got her out. Rex, I've known May since she was a baby.